Does not our law, stronger than the common law, it's the law of the land. When I was a boy, younger than Tyke there, my brothers and my sisters had to leave the land because I couldn't support them. We weren't rich enough to be priests or doctors. So was the immigrant ship for them all. And I was the eldest, the heir, the only one left at home. Labor was scarce, so my father and I, we had our breakfast, dinner, and tea working in that field without a break in our work. And my mother would bring us the meals. One day my father sensed a drop of rain in the air. And the mother would help us bring in the hay before it was too late. She was walking in one corner of the field, I was in the other. About the third day, I saw her fall back, keel over, so to speak. I called my father, I ran to her. My father knelt beside her, he knew she was dying. He whispered an act of contrition into her ear and he asked God to forgive her sins. And then he looked at me and he said, fetch a priest. Fetch a priest. And I said, let's bring the hay in first. Let's bring the hay in first. And my father looked at me with tears of pride in his eyes. He knew I'd look after the land. And if you think I'm going to face my mother in heaven or in hell without that field, well, you've got something else coming. No collar, uniform, or weapon will protect the man that stands in my way.